Over to Magnetic Island and Valley Bay Ferry Terminal. From here, you can take the Sun Bus up to your destination, such as Bungalow Bay.
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold?
You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake.
Gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's gonna.
Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor.
You want thingamabobs, I've got 20.
But who cares? No big deal.
I want more.
What more is you looking for?
Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
Up on the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away, while we devoting full time to floating
under the sea,
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 under the sea.
Always greener in somebody else's lake. You think about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for?
Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Sure, they work all day, out in the sun they slave away, while we devote in full time to floating under the sea.
Bungalow Bay, YAJ, Koala Village. We're going to show you guys around. My bunk last night, but the people left last night, so I moved down here today. Alright, we got the sink is right here on the outside. We got the toilet. We've got the shower. Some space to dry off. Lockers. And inside each locker, there is a plug.
And there's a plug in between the bunks.
But let's keep going around now. This little pathway to the left is the start of the Bungalow Bay tour, and you have opportunities to hold different animals and even koalas. Reception and the pool area, which we'll show you in a minute, but let's take a walk down here and show you some more of the bungalows. The left is just a place where if you want to come but not be in a bungalow and you want a tent, you can set it up here. Here to the right, some bathrooms and laundry.
These little bungalows hold 2 to 3 people, so these are the more private bungalows.
But they have the public bathrooms. Or you can get the 6-people bungalow and have a private bathroom inside your bungalow. Bungalow Bay is Horseshoe Bay, so let's go have a look.
flew from Brizzy to Townsville. We spent most of the day at the airport. We had a little luggage mishap. And after that, we finally got in, but it was dark when we got in, so we pretty much just went to bed. Got up early yesterday. We got on the Adrenaline Great Barrier Reef scuba diving tour. And so we spent our whole day on the boat yesterday. Finally this morning, day three on Maggie Island, we are at Bungalow Bay, getting to show you guys around. And now we're headed to Horseshoe Bay. Welcome to Horseshoe Bay.
Everyone to try giving a kiss. Go like this. We'll give you a little lick on the lip.
Like in any other crocodile species, they can spend the longest time in there.
How long? We're not too sure.
We do know it is long enough for barnacles to grow on them, so that's got to be at least 3-4 months before they go into fresh water and they drop off.
Bungalow Bay with their wildlife tour, which happens 3 times a day, 10, 12, and 2:30. And we highly recommend it because you got a lot of hands-on experience with the animals. Got to hold a turtle, lizards, a snake, got to pet Harry the wombat, and even hold the koala. Now we are at Magnetic Island National Park doing the fort swap. This is the walk where if you want to see some our koalas in the wild. Two koalas, found a mom and a baby. We just found another koala on the fort's walk.
just hanging out in the tree. We just found koala number 4. So we made it. We are at the top of the forts. Now let's go upstairs. On our bungalow, and there is a wallaby.
Oh my.